Mm-hmm. I think we were down 16, cut it to 2. And it was just an extremely, extremely good effort from those guys. Proud of everybody that was a part of it. So we just can't get down 16.
Yeah.
We had a little more fight in it than I thought. Some of those young guys showed a little more fight in it. Good night for the Mariners, even though you can't play a very good football team. I don't sound like I'm using the excuse, but they're long. Mm-hmm. They're 2 or 3 inches longer than every position, and I think that kind of warm was late. We weren't finishing some shots, and I think they're lane followers. So, mm-hmm. And then they've got, we got 8 or 9 guys that are all pretty skilled guys that can run and shoot and pass. They're a good basketball team. Mm-hmm. A lot of them. I told our guys, I said, I don't know if they'll like it or not, but we found them. No, I didn't. we're small, and we've got to be scrappy. And it's probably my fault we should have done that more. Mm-hmm. So, we always learn that, as a young team, I guess it's our second night together on the stage, so you learn things every time you're out there. Mm-hmm.
Game. Anybody that thinks East is going to be a pushover this year, they got another thing coming.
Mm-hmm.
Coach has got the guys playing well, and we just want to come out and just match their intensity. We got on a good run, and they would come on a run. Matthew had 29 on us,
mm-hmm.
even with the boxing run.
Yeah.
He's a good player. Trey's good. The biggest thing for us, Croatan has always been known as a team that's soft, that won't. No. That's all changed now.
Mm-hmm.
I called a couple timeouts and told our guys, hey, look, this is the time that we have to step up and be just as physical and be just as vocal with our own players, And that's exactly what they did. The difference between last year's team and this year's team, when it came down to crunch time, we didn't have enough guys pulling together. Mm-hmm. To finish it out. But guys that were on the bench were cheering, everybody came in and did exactly what I asked them to.
Mm-hmm.
And the close games that we lost last year, we're winning them this year.
Yeah.
And so that's a sign of a team that's getting better. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, one of the biggest things that we focus on too is that I never say that my team is young.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're starting 3 sophomores, but just like all these other schools, they have sophomores and juniors, but our guys play at a higher level with their AAU basketball, so mm-hmm. this is good for them. Mm-hmm. Teaching them how to finish out in close games, and this is at home.
Mm-hmm.
So for us to come down to stretch and hit those free throws, and just to concentrate and focus in, because both teams are pushing and shoving, and there was an incident where 44 and Ashley had some words and stuff like that, and I just wanted to make sure that everything was all right,
Mm-hmm.
I told Ashley, play, maybe I shouldn't have addressed it like I did, but as a coach, I'm going to protect my players,
mm-hmm.
all my players. And I think Coach Abile did the same thing, so, because he's always going to have his guys ready to come in and fight. Physical, and what we're teaching. Come on, man. This is the man here. Come on, man. This is the man here. This is the man that makes things happen now. Hey, talk to him, Bo.